Hi everyone, welcome to another week of Check It Out, where I recommend titles that you can learn from, connect with, and explore. This week's title is Yes She Can, 10 Stories of Hope and Change from Young Female Staffers of the Obama White House. This is written by a variety of authors, all compiled by Molly Dillon. This is a nonfiction book, meaning that all of these stories that are told are true. This is a variety of stories from a variety of women with a variety of backgrounds and very unique passions that all come together under the theme of hope for the future. They're strong, smart, ambitious women who are working to develop policies in government, a traditionally male-dominated field, that will work to become laws that will make people safer and help create a better world for everyone. Which is a very lofty goal. They have seemingly high expectations, but reading these stories, it's just wonderful to see the human aspect of it. These are 10 stories, and each one is a snapshot into a moment of these young women's lives, usually during a project that they feel very passionate about and that's part of their policy, and we get to see them in action. Which is absolutely wonderful. I loved seeing each of these events take place and kind of unfold and get the behind-the-scenes scoop. Whether it's a film screening of Annie for foster children or developing policy that will help immigrants have a fair shot in our country, or it's creating a summit and inviting all of the most powerful women in the world, from Michelle Obama to Oprah Winfrey, come and celebrate the achievements of all women. It's amazing to see these events take place and see the powerhouse women behind them. So altogether, this was extremely inspiring and hopeful. I felt inspired as a woman and relatable in the absolute best of ways. I absolutely loved how they did not shy away from fear. They were afraid, they could be intimidated at times, but they persevered and they weren't afraid of owning up to a mistake they may have made, or and just lean into it and keep going, because that's what it's really all about, is you only fail when you stop trying. And I think that's one of the most relatable things that this book offers us, is it might be hard, but you keep going. So I really, really enjoyed this book, and I think that you will too. Themes of the book are women in government, perseverance, and humility. So I also wanted to do my read-alikes. So the first one is, we can't know where we are until we know where we've come from. And my first book is Votes for Women, which is all about the first American suffragettes and the women who got us the right to vote. And Nevertheless, We Persisted, which is a book told in the same kind of format with different stories from different people sharing their perspectives on one particular topic that's very important to them. So with that, I hope you found something to book up your week. Thanks, everyone.